After spending the last few weeks tackling major aspects of my caravan renovation, I decided to take a short break to get my mind out of renovation mode and to also celebrate Edge, my dog's 10th birthday. We took a drive to one of our favourite scenic spots, the Somerset region, best known for its countryside and beautiful lakes Somerset and Wivenhoe. However, I did recently discover you actually can't take dogs to either of these lakes, so instead we travelled to Lake Atkinson for Edge and Luna to enjoy a swim. Caravan Park, nestled between Lake Somerset and Wivenhoe, only an hour northwest of Brisbane. This caravan park is pet friendly and overlooked by Mount Glen Rock. The park has a dog wash perfect for when you return from a day at Lake Atkinson to clean those muddy paws. And on another note, this caravan park is really well looked after and super clean. After a little trip away, we've returned home to our off-grid life in Sanford Valley, with plenty of household jobs on our list after leaving for our camping trip in a hurry. In this episode, you'll spend the day with me and see a few aspects of our off-grid caravan life. If you guys have any specific questions about our lifestyle, feel free to comment below and I'll answer them in my next video. Thank you.